The UK has signed a £190 million fishing deal with the EU and Norway, while a rollover fishing license is granted by Britain to France continues to cause a headache for Emmanuel Macron. On Thursday, Mr. Macron threatened legal action against the UK if it does not resolve issues surrounding the granting of fishing licenses to French vessels. However, the catch levels deal reached with Norway and the EU on Friday shows the UK is making progress outside of the bloc. In a statement, the government said the catch levels agreed in the deal were in line with, or lower than, the levels advised by the International Council for the Exploration of the Sea in order to help protect fish stocks. Britain's Fisheries Minister Victoria Prentice said, "We are confident that this agreement has struck a balance that will benefit both our fishing industry and ensure our marine environment is healthy and viable long into the future."